Hi guys, and welcome into another video. Please like, subscribe, comment and join the Discord, link below. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Hi guys, and welcome to another video from Dragon Age the Veilguard. Yeah, let's go. I tried to just adjust settings. Well, I get it higher. And the game still said that it should work perfectly, so let's see. Do we? Yeah, everything is fine. I don't know what these are without a head. We'll see.
Are we here for the Shadow Dragons?
I trade news with the Shadows, but it takes more than one source to get along here. Besides, I was doing this before they came knocking, before Varret, too, right here in Docktown.
Take it away. I'm ready for the full tour.
We've been here before.
Ah, the tour where I get to look around and not chase cultists or fight demons.
Wouldn't that be something? Come on. There's paper sellers all over here.
Want to see if they got your name right?
Most papers don't say much, but read between the lines and you pick up a thing or two. I'm not here as much lately. I'll take what news I can get. Let's grab a few copies. We'll see if we can find Ballara's cereals, too.
Have you seen that look?
All right. Let's go.
So, before Varric, before the Shadows, you worked for...
Same as now. People who find me and have jobs worth taking. Docktown people, runaways, the desperate.
And you do this on your own?
I've got contacts, informants, people I cross paths with, but at the end of the day, yeah, it's just me. Okay, keep an eye out for paper sellers. We'll start on the north side of Lower City.
Magic. How many do we need?
No. Don't worry, I'm paying. Let's get started.
The best word in Docktown. Right here.
How'd you fall in with the Shadows?
I'd worked with some of them before. Not that they were upfront about it.
What changed?
I was after a missing person. The Viper was hunting slavers. Our paths had the same end.
And your missing person?
Free and breathing when we finished.
One person.
The Shadows brought me in after that.
One, please.
I'll save this one for the Viper.
So most of the time you work here alone. You like it that way?
It's easier.
But you like us, right?
You're all right.
Another rebellion? Here's what we know.
One paper. Thanks.
I've got a contact who works this area. Let's see if he's around.
What about this one?
You've got a good arm. I'm starting to think my good neck.
Okay. The charm's good against all manner of curses and manipulation. Fair price. And you won't find better in the Circle District.
You won't find better at the Circle, but you will off the docks. For half the price and twice the enchantment.
Nev.
Alec?
Oh, if you say it's, thanks, I'll pass. Sorry.
Hey, if I'd known, I would have told you. Come back next week. I'll buy another paper.
I write them myself. The Magisters. They don't print the truth.
Most honest thing I'll hear today. What about you? Is there something you're buying, my friend?
Can I buy, I don't know, a nuke to kill the blooded dragons? No? Okay.
Rook, and no. But I've got a Treviso Manor in need of tenants if you're willing to pay up front.
You know, I've made that one work. Can't go back to Voldorma, though. What about you, Nev?
Just looking for gossip.
Not much that'd interest you.
We chased a relic through Darktown. The buyer was Venatori, but the smuggler belonged to the Thread Crime Syndicate. You're a Thread?
We don't deal with cultists. Your smuggler broke the rules. She's out.
And the Venatori?
There's been more in Darktown. Boss says it's under control. But between us, I don't like it.
Then it's worth keeping an eye on. If you hear anything...
So will you.
You know a member of the Thread Crime Syndicate, personally.
Don't tell me you're surprised.
With you? I thought surprise was a given.
Careful. Surprises here lead to trouble.
Trouble's not always a bad thing.
All right. Come on. If we want more gossip, we need more papers. Let's head to the south side.
You've lived in Darktown your whole life.
Since I was born. Unless I'm out of the city for a job. Had a few apartments around town. The current one, it's not the lighthouse, but it's mine.
You've been an investigator for a while.
It's not the short story.
You've made it this far. Is there a secret?
Trust people enough to get things done, not enough to get you killed.
And that's how you stay out of trouble?
No. But it's the best shot you've got.
The best serial in Minrathus. The latest chapter is here.
We'll take one.
One of Bell's serials. Great.
Circle District Gossip. Read the latest.
You know, Varric hired me not far from here.
Scandal and
come on, Slick. Stop a ritual. Save the world. It'll be fun. I should have said no.
The real news in Darktown.
Thanks.
Get it here.
I think we've got enough.
What now?
Now, I'm starving, and I know the best place in the city.
Great.
You all right?
Huh?
Yeah.
The lighthouse doesn't have this.
What?
A view of the water. I don't know, it helps me think. But we've got places to be. Come on.
You! This fish won't eat itself. I said next time you were here, it was free.
Sure thing, Hal. Next time.
Yeah. It's always something.
Joining Varric, us, do you really wish you'd said no?
No. I just have a... bad habit of picking jobs that go sideways. I think I'd learn.
You said you'd take jobs worth taking.
That's what I tell myself.
This one was. The rest, we figure out as we go.
Varric said this job would end with Solas. We'd stop a ritual, then I'd walk away. But those gods escaped. Not much of a win. And if the world falls, the city goes too. It's not like I'll find work then.
Is that why you said yes? To save Minrathus?
People will tell you Minrathus is broken. And they're right. It's corrupt. Petty. Saving the world won't fix it. I take the small wins, Rook. Hal's serving fish another day. Getting past the next scrape alive. Sometimes you're lucky. Sometimes you get more. But the tables always turn. It's better if you know it's coming.
We, got in over our heads, didn't we?
Same old story.
The gods weren't a twist?
I've seen worse.
Then I'm glad you stuck around.
Misery loves company.
This is very nice. Okay.
Aren't these the old Fulrush?
Strife wanted something with enough room to...
They found more relics.
How do these things keep popping up?
Veiljumpers are in trouble. They could use our help if we can find them. This map is a good start.
I will give this one more shot. And then we'll see. Okay. We'll just adjust again and see how it works. So, wait a minute, please. Well, we are back. Let's go. Set and adjust it. be smarter.
What do we have here? A Hala statuette. They died holding this. And all these Hala corpses. Didn't that spirit say something about Hala?
Tracking Hala. Getting lost in the dark. Then trouble.
About to have a problem.
Broken alluvion over there. No fixing that.
And the last time it just didn't show me.
He couldn't stop it from corrupting everything around it, including himself. So many dead. So many things left behind. I wonder if we could somehow memorialize them. Let's head back to that spirit. Maybe we can ease its distress somehow. Ugh, what a horrible way to go.
It would make a good trap. A target wouldn't see it coming.
Let's not stick around and become dessert. I found those people. You don't have to feel this way anymore.
So much fear before the darkness. Make it quiet. Make it go away.
I don't understand.
It would be appeased with a simple gesture that makes it believe the dead are at rest. Spirits of comfort. Very empathetic, but not the brightest, according to Spite.
Any ideas what that does?
I bet it taps into the Fade. But how is the question? Elven artifacts can get complicated.
Maybe it's connected to all the floating ruins. Goes. Dareth Shiral, Lethalon, you were fighters, scholars, explorers, friends, family, and lovers. We will remember you as you lived and not as you died. Go in peace. Rest well.
A moment's pain does not undo a lifetime of hope. Thank you.
Thank you.
Parsifal and Sephorios mean? Right? Next. That's nice. It's pretty nice.
I'm almost getting used to this city again, but it still needs fewer Venatori.
It's always better with fewer Venatori.
Again. through that.
Saul's alone as the light left. I was there, less alone.
It's a spirit of compassion.
My own name. But what of theirs? Three I've found, felled by demon claws, murdered. A connection I cannot see. I have impressions. But if I learn more, answers might unfold. This one, green against gray stone. Rain, nourish. How she watched it bloom. Find who she was.
Stop! We've got a trail. We just need to follow it.
Hortensia. She was a gardener.
Green against gray. In debt, desperate. But still found hope. There are others. I would know more of them.
Let's go.
So, hiring the demon of Iranium.
Not at the range.
Possible lead.
Finding things and tracking Venatori. That's what I'm here for.
After all the jobs I did in Minrathis, the last thing I expected was a Tevinter mage to be involved in breaking me out.
Well, good. I'd hate for assassins to find me predictable.
Sure you can trust me, but if...
This message... You're connected to the other Candlehob we met.
I've got this.
Another demon killing.
Okay. How to defeat the champion.
What?
considering that.
Say when.
And another Fenharel altar.
Thank you.
send them rookies down. Like the newbies.
Eyes open.
Time for a fight!
Take this shot!
No! Fuck off. Man, really? Really? Like, really, really?
Trouble ahead.
I got quick recover and it don't recover. How am I supposed to fighting fucking last one? They are.
Let's ask Myrna and Vorgoth about these hauntings.
Emmerich mentioned displaced wisps. Something to watch for.
Thank you for coming, Rook. We're in need of your assistance.
Emmerich said there were hauntings?
Malign spirits freed by the gods.
They have concretized into a variety of forms. Left unchecked, these spirits will cause great harm.
They must be put to rest.
This haunting was once a spirit of curiosity.
It has turned to a darker purpose.
We must keep track. Rook, more Venatori have invaded the Sunken Halls.
I'm not surprised.
They come in search of plunder.
We'll look out for them.
The Shrouded.
You return.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can figure this out. We got it. Here's one of those scattered wisps you mentioned, Emmerich.
It's out of alignment. Let's find a receptacle for it while it recovers.
The door's locked. Maybe it'll open if we bring more wisps.
Locked to keep us out, or locked to keep something in?
They're powerfully warded, and yet... someone passed through these doors not long ago.
There we go.
Iron cast. Not so cool.
I wonder what this is about. There we go.
Is that the last of them? We need one more wisp for that locked door.
Right. Let's look around.
Thank you.
That last wisp's unlocked this door. Let's take a look.
Seriously, how?
Thank you.
dead Venatori. That demon in here must have killed them, but how'd they get past the lock before us?
An excellent question.
Sealed tight.
Stand back. Are you Venatori? Other sniffing rats? What form have you all? This vault's riches are mine. I tore them from the dead, and with me, they will remain.
Definitely a demon.
And a powerful one, to have been kept behind such ancient locks instead of simply banished.
Let's search around. Maybe the Venatori knew something. This note says the door's seals are tied to demons out in the world. Killing them unseals the door, but they'll keep returning until we destroy whatever's behind the door itself.
Nasty trick, but we can't ignore it.
The Order would be grateful. I've never even heard of this spirit.
Let's keep an eye out.
No. The Morrigan. I want it, Morrigan.
Rook, welcome to the Hofsberg Wetlands. I'd say make yourself comfortable.
I could sense blight before we were through the Alluvian. What's happening?
That's the question, isn't it? Oh, one of them.
The Blight's always a problem in the Anderfells. It's not strange to find a corrupted patch of forest or swamp.
What is strange is the sudden surge of Blight through the Hofsberg wetlands. Much like the village you found, the Blight here struck too quickly, and in strange forms.
It's choked the whole area, and the local village, Lavendel, was caught in it. But they're survivors. We can be grateful for that.
How many people are here? We need to help them.
Of course. Efka and I are doing what we can.
So you keep your eye on the big picture for now.
As far as we can tell, the gods you're chasing weren't here directly.
If the Blight's really changed, then the changes are widespread. As for how much?
I can almost sense something in there. Another sound under the Blight's usual song.
Sensing the Blight is one thing. What you're saying is concerning.
When we met, you tried to block the sound out. Now you hear too much.
If it helps, that's what we're here for.
Okay, this all sounds awful. And we're standing in the middle of it, which is normal for me.
We know.
So, what's the plan?
We heard rumors of the surge here and volunteered to investigate. The First Warden expects a report soon.
If we want proof the Blight's changed, then this place is where to find it.
But the way the Blight left the village, we've had our hands full just keeping it back and helping the sick.
You need more to study.
Yes. The odd growths the Blight has formed, like boils, They surround Lavendel. I need more samples.
Samples. That's gonna be gross. That's probably the best word for it.
Probably. Just be careful.
You know me.
Last time we met, you dropped a building on a pack of darkspawn.
You might know me too well.
Get back when you can.
Like you too. Oh. Lovely.
Minrathus has gone to the dogs. The Arcan doesn't care.
I'm sure he cares a little.
If he does, it's only because his cats live here.
Game. Sometimes. Sometimes. You making me angry.
Did you hear? Darkspawn in Dogtown. If I'm not there tomorrow, we've probably got
Mana's Pell Dance Act astounds audience.
Oh, come on. And risk time today. Not just riddle to say. I don't really know why is this happening.
And now a dragon! What's happening to this city?
I heard some people lost their homes. I wish there was something I could do.
What could you do anyway?
I will. So. Or not? What's time? Anyway, 20. I don't know.
What a building.
Okay, Morrigan is next, so. Thanks for wishing, have a nice day. And be ready for Morrigan.